3 years, we have been waging a defensive war. Now, we are going over to the offensive on land, on the sea, and in the air. Every man who can fight is needed for fighting. And it is up to the women of Britain to take over the non-combatant duties. All three of the women's services are now open to volunteers. Whether you are married or single, if you are between the ages of 17 and a half and 45, there is a job waiting for you, a job that must be filled. Whatever job you are doing now, if it is not of the most vital necessity, you can be released. You are needed in the ATS, in the RENS, in the WAF. You are vital to the offensive.